You mentioned earlier about your authentic self. Could you say more about that?
I think it was hard for me because when I started to, again, discover who I was and listening to my intuition, a lot of those truths were not the current trending thing. They were not the current thing that everybody was screaming on mainstream media. And they were a lot of, you know, somewhat controversial views. But again, you know, I feel like you have to still allow those conversations and thoughts or you're not being authentic. And that was the hard part of like trying to bring those conversations to the table, not in a aggressive or like damning or finger pointing way of just saying like, well, hey, I know you've been saying this and I know that you really seems like you believe it, but what about like maybe some of this evidence or what about like this possibility, you know, whether it's with faith or whether it's with facts. And